Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to change your website theme. You can change your theme an unlimited number of times, whether you're trying out a few themes on a brand new website or updating your current theme. To preview a theme on your site, log in and click on My Sites and then click on Themes. At the top, you'll see the theme that's activated on your site. You can choose to browse free, premium, or all themes by clicking on the button on the right of the search bar. You can purchase premium themes individually, and some of our yearly plans include access to all premium themes. Use the search bar to type in keywords or a theme name as you search for themes. If you want to take a closer look at a theme, hover over the thumbnail and you can take a tour and see what it looks like on desktop and mobile. If you want to see what the theme looks like with your own content, click on Try and Customize on the top right-hand corner. This will allow you to see the theme in action and even customize the color, fonts, and setup before committing to the theme. Don't worry, you won't accidentally activate the theme this way. It'll only give you a preview. If you like the look of a theme, click on Save and Activate to make your changes permanent. If you want more filters while choosing your next theme, click the search bar. Use the filters at the top to narrow your selection by type, layout, and feature. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.